The best part of making soft pretzels at home is creating unlimited flavors. Start by mixing some warm water and yeast and let that sit for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, go ahead and pour in your flour, sugar, and salt. Then either knead or mix for about 5 minutes until a dough forms just like that. Go ahead and oil that same bowl, put the dough right back in, cover it with a towel, and let that rest for about 20 minutes. Then you want to evenly section off dough form balls, and once you have created them all, go ahead and cover with a towel again and rest for 5 more minutes. We're all done with resting, and now you can start creating your pretzel shapes. After you roll them out, go ahead and create a U shape, cross it over, give it that little twist, making sure everything is tucked in and nothing will fall apart. And now you're ready to give them a quick boil, then into the oven they go until they are golden brown. Select all the toppings that you'd like, have them ready, and once they are done, brush them with butter, place your favorite toppings, cinnamon sugar, everything but the bagel seasoning, cheddar jalapeno, and some sea salt. And now all that's left to do is enjoy.